Since March 2020, when myself, Ted and Hans arrived at our abandoned historical monument, you have watched as we have lovingly, with blood, sweat and tears, brought Chateau de Montmagny back to life. With their third anniversary fast approaching, we have put together a collection of videos showing you the individual projects we have achieved so far. We start today with the roof project. Now please remember, a lot of this footage was taken at the beginning of our journey when we had no electricity, and the attic space is quite dark.
Our loft in the large up above the main house. And this is the problem we've have encountered. It's quite badly damaged anyway. There's timbers, you know, that looked like I've had waters. There's timbers that look like I've been replaced. But the biggest problem, as Valentin said, is where that beam is there. You can see that beam. That should be all the way into this end wall here.
So, I think it's time for a new roof. And with an £80,000 budget for all of the renovation, this is going to take a big chunk of it.
Down below, he can see his pop just fine from here. You better keep him on the low. Keep an eye on Bobby for me. Don't let him go. Keep an eye on Bobby for me. I'll be down below. I'll be down below.
This support beam, which is support under there, fell off because all the weight's come off the roof, and obviously that's now sprung back. So that support that was doing a lovely job under here is no longer doing a lovely job.
Can't really see on the video the curve on that beam, but
I suppose if you took a line over it, it's probably dropped about.
You've seen up bits of packing and wood and stuff.
Yeah.
So it's dropped, you know, if you put it as a straight line, you're probably looking at maybe 18 inches down off of that line.
Okay.
Off of a straight line.
The idea is that all this comes out so that we can have a nice straight roof line.
That's the one, yeah.
There are other means of doing it, but this is the best way to take this beam out, put another nice straight piece of wood that we've just got in there. We're going to support it under, or they're going to support it underneath. I don't know, I'm saying we. I ain't doing nothing. This is one job I ain't doing. And then obviously all the rafters will be replaced. You're going to do
nice straight
rafters will be in here. Then obviously battened and tiled.
Keep an eye on Bobby for me. Don't let him go. Keep an eye. I'll be down below. Just don't know, but his brother saw him go. Keep an eye on Bobby for me. I'll be down below. His mother looked at his brother and he never let him go. Never let him go.
Across the sky and
just fine from here. You better keep him on the low. Keep an eye on Bobby for me. Don't let him go. Keep an eye on Bobby for me. I'll be down below. I'll be down below. Twice and times some more, but the view and air was clean. She could see them from the floor, where they'd go and where they'd been. Keep an eye on Bobby for me, don't let him go. Keep an eye on Bobby for me, I'll be down below. I'll be down below. Just don't know, but his brothers saw him go. Keep an eye on Bobby for me, I'll be down below. His mother looked at his brother and he never let him go. Never let him go.
Yeah, we're all off.
Oh,
yeah, see you later. Yeah, I'm going out with the boys tonight. Right. So we'll see you later.
Okay, quickly, I need to get down quickly.